name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the Educators at Green Campus to the online classroom. Welcome grade 6 in your English class, week 3, day 5. Students, I hope all of you will be fine. Today our topic is reading comprehension. What is the topic? Reading comprehension. There is question number 4, and the question number 4 is tick the true and cross the false statement. What is the question? Tick the true and cross the false statement. Now, there is first statement, respect is an essential requirement of living in a society. What is the statement? Respect is an essential requirement of living in a society. Is it true or false? Yes, it is true. Next statement is, having respect for someone means you don't think about others. Means you don't think about someone, it means it's respect. No, it's false. This statement is false. And the third one statement is, appropriate respect must be shown to parents. What is the statement? Appropriate respect must be shown to parents. Is it true? Yes, it's true. And the fourth one statement is, one of the best ways of showing respect to others is speaking a lot. It means if we speak a lot, we are giving respect. Is it true? No, it's cross. And the fifth one statement is, respectful behavior is vital for human survival. Is it true or false? Yes, it is true. And the sixth and the last one statement is, people in authority should be disrespected. The people in authority should be disrespected. How is it possible? No, its statement is false. It is false. Students, here there are six statements. Three are right, true, and three statements are false. And note, your diary is learn and solve on worksheet number 1, page number 7. Stay home, stay safe, Allah Hafiz.